Hey YouTube, it's Sean. We're going to change that distributor. Show you how easy it is in this car. Well, you just pull the plug wires, four of them right here. Pull your coil wire. Pull your vacuum advance wires, hoses. Oh, unplug the distributor right here. And unplug the distributor from the coil up here and this little plug right here, and that's it. You need just a 10 millimeter end wrench. Sorry about all the traffic noise. We live right by the street here. You just pull the bolts right on out of there. One's a nut, one's a bolt. There's the bolt. And then there's a nut on this side. And normally there's one on the bottom, but you don't need to have three. I've been running this car for too many. 8 years without it, and it doesn't. There's no need for it, so. I mean, like on old American cars, it was just one bolt. You loosen it and turn the distributor wheel. There it is. That's it. So, let me go get the new one and I'll show you how putting it in goes. Alright guys, got the new one right here. I'll put the old one over there. Now, according to the guys at the auto parts place, this is a new, not remanned. But they say a lot of things and who knows, right? But it better work. So here we go. Now you're supposed to take the cap off and turn the rotor, and I found an easier way, because on a Honda, on this Honda, all the 80s Hondas, some of the 90s too, they have these two little dogs, two little ears. Well, one's slightly thicker than the other. See, it's impossible to put it in wrong. So you look in the little hole, I know you can't see, you look in the little hole, you see where the position is, and you line up your just key it in. That's all you're doing, is keying it in. Take you a couple tries, but it's really not too hard. I'll let you know when I get it. Almost there. I think I'm going to one around. There we go. There. Once you get it keyed in, on the right one, on the right side, it just falls in. Then you just put your two bolts back. One's a bolt, one's a nut, right? And then you just time it up with your little timing light. And pretty simple. Get this. this part done and I'll bring you right back, guys.
I'm just gonna put those bolts and nuts together. There we go.
All right, now you just got your cable, your wire, plug into the bottom of the coil, plug it in there, and that's it. That is connected up to the coil. I'm supposed to get under there. Like such. Okay, then you need to take your coil wire, run it into your distributor cap. Okay, okay. Then you take your two vacuum lines and you put them back on, and you can't get them wrong. I know the air cleaner's in the way because there's a line on this side that runs to this side, and they're just lined up. And you take this plug it in there. Interestingly enough, you got your wires. You got number one. Just trace it down, number one. The cap is marked, I'll show you. Can't go wrong with that. Hopefully you can see there. The cap is marked 1, 2, 3, and 4. So you just plug your cylinders into the appropriate hole and that's it. This is 4 and that's 3. Okay, that's it to putting it in. All right, let me get the timing light out and I'll be right back. Okay, folks, she's running. Started right up. Now we gotta plug in our timing light here. I like these inductive ones with the inductive pickup. Put that on number one cylinder and she should be working. Yay, she's working, guys. Alright, point her right down in. There's a hole down there. Point her right down there. Hang on a sec. Alright, on these particular cars, this is an 89 Honda Accord LXI. Alright, you gotta take this vacuum line off and you gotta plug it to get the time to set your timing right. You gotta do that. Alright. Point your light down there, right there in the hole. Perfect. Right there. Looks good. Nuts and bolts up on your distributor. Put your vacuum line back on. That's it. That's how to change the distributor on an 86 to 89 Honda Accord. When you're doing your, hang on a sec. See if I can get you in here, guys. When you're doing your timing, I don't know if you can see it down in that little hole. I trying to get you where you can see there. Hang on. I got two hands and none of them are free here. There we go. There's a little hole right down there. And that's where you check your timing. All right, guys. That's how to do it. Runs like a champ again. All right. Love y'all. Take care. Bye-bye.